camping going on over there is pretty cool.